This is a video demonstration of a Bose T1 tone match. When I was looking at these, I couldn't find any information or reviews on them that any users had done. So I decided to do one for anyone who was curious as to what this is and how it works. When I bought the T1, I was hoping that I could use it as a USB interface, but that's not possible. Even though Bose mentions on its website that it has USB capabilities, it does, but the capabilities are very poor. And it is to update the T1 unit through the computer, not necessarily to record as an audio interface. Even though it says it's available, it doesn't do a good job at all. This mixer was designed to be used with the Bose L1 PA systems. It works really, really well with those systems. I've got a Bose Compact L1 and it sounds great. I've tried recording from this through the TSR master out and through the auxiliary out. With the instruments, it sounds pretty good, but with your vocals, if it's only vocal, or I tried to do a voiceover with it, there's a lot of hiss. You hear a lot of background noise. Now, with the instrument, you don't hear it, and when I'm using my Compact L1, I don't hear any of the background noise. But anything else, plugging this into anything else, especially the vocals, you can really hear the noise with the vocals.